Last year in October in New York, I challenged we have an association of auditors who audit the United Nations. So we call the UN panel of auditors. I challenged them to say, if you were an investor and you invested 20 billion, 30 billion, 100 billion in an organization, will you feel comfortable to say after the financial year, 6 months later, then they come and tell you how your investment was wasted? Will you be a very comfortable investor? So the timeliness of auditing, I think we must have to change it. And I tell them, look, if you look at all the laws, they are about 20, 30, 40, 50 years old. Technology has moved on to the point where there is no reason why the audited report of our institutions should not be coming out a month or weeks after the end of the financial year. We must move. People have been to the moon and back. And we are still producing financial statements and audit reports months and years after. And of course, not only auditors, the rest. You put in some applications and you have to go to church and pray to God. And you have no idea when it is going to happen. So I would like to say that we must change public sector. And the key issue is that public sector looks up instead of looking down. Everybody in public sector wants to satisfy the president or the minister. And we don't know that our job is to serve the public. If we get this message right, then the innovation will come. We don't know that our masters is the public. It's not the minister, it's not the auditor general. So all the people working in audit service should work to serve the interests of what? Ghanaians, not auditor general. So if you're in a ministry, chief director, you're not the one they should serve. They should be serving the people in Ghana. Those are the people. But you see, the word public servant has lost its meaning. And at times I ask public servants, do they think the meaning of the word public servant means the people, the public serve? Or the people who are supposed to serve the public? I think they take public servant to mean the people who the public what serves. Is that not it? So this is where I think we must change. In fact, it's very, very, very painful to see the potential our country has and where we are. And the only thing we can do to justify where we are is negative benchmarking. You see, I am a thief, but a better thief than the other one. The other one was stealing more. You see, now we are stealing little, little, little. You see, the stealing level has not reached there.